Okay, so Bert, it's not only since the beginning of 2008, as you know, we had some kind of a financial downturn, but we see many shipbuilders today facing some issues with the global economy landscape. To your opinion, what does the role of PLN play in terms of helping these shipbuilders, these companies, cope with these issues?
In fact, PLN is playing a major role to help shipbuilders to cope with these challenges. We don't have just challenges in the economical landscape. We also have challenges in the military landscape. So the result is that ship owners are requesting even more complex ships, naval ships, surface ships, submarines. But in the commercial world, we see a trend to more specialized vessels, offshore support ships, offshore structures like platforms and FPSOs, etc. So the products are getting more complex, but also the processes are getting complex. And the global collaboration between all stakeholders in the ship development and production process is increasing. And in order to face this complexity issue, shipyards need to improve their processes. We see a conflict between these growing complexity and the traditional methods and tools shipyards are using. So there's a need to change how they are developing and producing the ships. And we see a strong need to improve certain process areas like ship design and engineering, ship construction, ship program and product management, improve the supply chain, but also look at the entire life cycle support for the ships. And these are exactly the pillars of our holistic shipbuilding solution. And with our shipbuilding solution, shipbuilders can be much better prepared for the challenges of the landscape, as we have seen. And we call the new approach how shipbuilding companies and their partners can develop and build ships future fleet.
Siemens PLN software had a successful growth over the past, over the last decade, over the past 10 years, especially the shipbuilding industry. What were the main contributors to the success?
Yes, you are right. We had great success in the shipbuilding industry. First, I think the main contributors were our customers. And among our customers, we have major players, leading companies in different segments of the shipbuilding industry. And I would like to mention a few of them, like two of the largest US naval shipyards that have decided to use our technology to manage all the data for the aircraft carriers and nuclear submarines. I would also like to look at Europe. Here we have traditionally many shipbuilding companies using our software. And recently, BAE Systems in the submarine business has decided to use our software also to manage significant parts of their entire process. Companies like ThyssenKrupp Marine Systems, Diamond Shipbuilding, or Lürssen Yachts are using our technology and giving us huge impact also for our development strategy for the solution. When we look at Asia, some of the largest shipbuilding companies in the world are also using our solution components, like Hyundai Heavy Industries that uses our Team Center software as a PLM backbone across the entire company. And second factor for our success, I think, is our software. It's the breadth and depth of our software portfolio. And we have a rich set of functional components in different areas that we can combine and that form the pillars of our solution. And the strong innovation, which is part of our philosophy, is also a major success factor. And last but not least, I would like to mention the strong Siemens background. Siemens is one of the pioneers in the shipbuilding industry, with more than 130 years of experience as a leading supplier of equipment and systems integration services, is giving us a strong background, and we can take advantage of this experience. And we are really a major player, a stakeholder. We are a member of the shipbuilding family.